player that you remember that was said about you or written about you that really kind of stung and hurt throughout your career?
You know what's funny? All of it does. You know, a lot of stuff said about me or selfishness type of stuff. It's like, bro, you can't win 5 rings. So it doesn't happen. But I get that's kind of become the mantra. It's kind of become the slang, the vernacular, the